it's Emma, and today I'm planning on making a squishy website. It's not a real squishy, it's paper squishies. And I've just made a paper squishy. I'm not going to tell you the email address or anything like that because I don't know what I'm going to call it yet. So this is my first paper squishy. It will get better, but if you want my first paper squishy, this will probably be on my website for like £1 or £1.50. So yeah. And if you want, you could even send me something and what you want your squishy to look like. You could have a heart squishy, a banana squishy, whatever you guys want. But this is my first one. It'll take forever to rise. It's still rising. You can squeeze it by the side. So this is my first paper squishy, and I'm not going to be telling you my recipe. I might not, but I'm not going to be telling you my recipe today. I'm going to have more things on my website, like these sponge squishies. This one's not finished yet, but. Still drying. Something like this. He can see me done in the background. So, Dad, what squishy would you want?
All of them.
We can't have all of them. Anyways, you want a paper squishy? Comment down below if you want us to make a website. And I'm thinking of calling it papersquishies.co.uk. And there will be licensed on the back. And if you want, I can make a keychain for you, so you can put your paper squishy on the bag. So yeah. And when I've made my website, I'll tell you the email address and everything then. So bye. Daddy, gonna say bye.
Bye. Au revoir. A wiedersehen.
Bye. See.